Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus. Two wins in a row, we're gonna just keep rolling with Eden. It's been working out well for us so far. This time we've got some pretty good damage and a decent fire rate. Okay health, meh, as far as our items are concerned. TNT isn't horrible, I just wouldn't consider it top tier. Now, Shiny Rock or Rusted Key? I'm thinking we stick with Rusted Key. And I will actually take the time and just... Oh! I didn't know that did it. Okay, that's interesting. And here I was thinking we'd be able to place multiples. I'm actually a little bit disappointed on that one, not gonna lie. But yeah, damage-wise, we are in really good shape. I think we almost have as much damage as we did last round, last video. And that's kind of sad. So, secret room cannot be there. I wonder if Mr. Mega has an impact on our things. Doesn't seem like it does. Head of the Keeper. One makes you larger, a little disappointing. Head of the Keeper though, we have Penny Tears. So, Penny for your thoughts. I think it's pretty good. If it would pay out at least. See, I just needed to complain about it a little. It needed some motivation. Well, there goes that. There was an attempt. I hate this version of Little Horn, by the way. Like, with a burning passion, I hate this version of Little Horn. Emphasis on burning, because he's a jerk, and his bombs cause contact damage. Yeah, back up into that fire. Okay, that's fine. You, sir, need to stop existing. Good. And Pageant Boy. Well, if it pays out well enough, I am going to go to the shop on this floor. I'm gonna do it simply because we can always bomb our donation machine if we really need to. And we actually just don't want anything that's here. It's a free bomb, why not, right? I'd love to go to the curse room, but that would be very stupid of us to do. It would ruin our little bit of protection that we have. I'd like to go to the double key room, but wouldn't be able to do that. We're only halfway there, and even still, we would need another key or two, potentially, to reach where I want to go, which would be shop and secret room, or shop and item room. The way I look at TNT, it's a free check for secret rooms. You can do it every room. That's not good, though. That's really, really not good, though. Ah! No! I didn't see it actually shooting at me. I was distracted by the other one. Couldn't have given me that, like, a room earlier game. Oh, hello, little guy. Didn't even see him. So small. This will be useful for us later. So I suppose we'll take it now. Nothing? That's a shame, though. We lost our guaranteed devil room because I just was not paying attention. I mean, to be fair, that's usually the way it gets lost. We really have no excuse. I'm just playing badly, I bet. I'm just bad. That said, we can go here now. Keybagger. Nope. Really, that didn't improve my devil room chance at all. It's a little bit surprising, actually. Okay, well now we can find where our secret room is. So far this run we have a collection of mediocre items. Why did I use a regular bomb? That was really kind of stupid of me. Either way, we're back at 10 cents, so that's nice. Oh no. We actually lucked out with it. Well, doesn't this look familiar? Okay. Well, we're in bad shape, to say the least. But it's a temporary thing, hopefully. We can recover from this. I'm not quite sure how we're gonna do it, but we can do it. I know we can. Pretty fly, that's helpful. I feel like my tears are just really small for some reason. Like, my damage is not terrible. But I just feel like my tears are tiny in comparison to what they should be. I don't know why. Either way, this run is shaping up okay. A lot is riding on this item room, though. So, I'm hoping it's a good one. Okay. Good. Thanks, game. Hoping it's a good item room. Gets Trauma the Vampire while having no red heart containers whatsoever. That's nice, though. I don't want one that makes you larger. I feel like that would be very detrimental to my overall well-being. I'm not quite sure what that is, but I want it. And I know what that is, and I definitely do not want it. So it looks like it's just a worse version of what I have. Cool. Definitely worth it. Goodbye, donation machine, or blood bank, or whatever. It was nice knowing you. We need to go to our shop. Probably the other side and then up. This is good. This is potentially quite good. Ah, no. Alright, we actually are going to take Nose Goblin. It's actually a really, really good trinket, so I kind of want it in my life. Right, I'll have to drop that again in a minute. That's fine. Alright, shop. Chaos. Yes. Whoop. And we'll take the Wheel of Fortune with us. Alright, so chaos puts us in potentially very, very good shape. Either that or we're still gonna be down on our luck. Either way, it's potentially an improvement. I like it when the coins stick. They look kind of funny when they change angles. Just cuz. And that's not even worthwhile. So any item can show up anywhere. That's a good thing. We'll start things off by going here. Totally worth having. Why not? Can I get magic mushroom? Balls of steel. And bombs are key, which was even. And in the boss challenge room, one gold chest. I'm gonna skip on that for the time being. I was about to say, I'm just happy we are at 4 soul hearts, and then I got hit twice, so never mind me and my hopes and dreams. These pills suck. This is one of those weird, rare moments where I would actually, in a way, prefer to have red heart containers. Because I have no form of soul heart generation, whereas I do have a form of red heart regeneration. Well, that is not good. Problem. Okay, Gimpy, that could be good. I'm taking a lot of damage, so this will help. Still want my shop, though. Alright, fat fly. Or fat bat. Don't know why I called it a fly. Alright. Shop, please. Save my butt. My favorite shop, to say the least, so that's something. I don't want either of those, or any of those, I should say. Yes. Also, yes. It's half off, I can't say no. Didn't mean to actually buy the soul heart, but that's okay. I think that worked out extremely well for us, all things considered. In hindsight, I should have put down the Wheel of Fortune and then blew everything up. As long as we stand within Succubus, we actually have more damage than we did the last time we played, so
paralysis.
I think we're okay. I really do. I wanted that card. And we're fighting the Fallen. It's actually a very good thing. What did I get hit by there? That's odd. Well, we got more bombs. Alright, let's get out of here. Let's keep going. Krampus's drop was a disappointment, but that's just chaos doing its thing. Can't help that. That said, we are good for this next shop as well. And so long as we can keep being good for shops, we can keep getting some good items. And now we actually have a red heart as well, so hey. That is progress. Is that our first red heart for the entire? No, it's our second red heart for the entire thing. Can't believe we're on Necropolis 1 and we've only had two red hearts. So greed's here, meaning it's not in the shop. Steam sale, please. Steam sale. No luck. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Fuck down. Shame. How did I manage to miss every single room on the way to the boss? I could attempt the boss now. I'm not going to. Do I take a Wheel of Fortune or an Elges? I'm thinking I take this. Just makes sense. Especially with how much damage I've been taking. On the topic of me taking damage. This. I'll take the soul heart. Yeah, that's really not great. I mean, this year. Oh, whoops. Bomb Roy will get me blown up. Pills are not really overly great this round. Yeah, we're just gonna keep on keeping on. We're just gonna move forward. Pretty decent deal with the devil chance. I'd like to get that this floor. No reason not to take 10 bombs. I was about to say, didn't we already fight Krampus, but that was the Fallen, not Krampus. And we got the item that we actually wanted, which is perfect. Alright. Forward. We have another slow run on our hands. Oh, you jerk. What's this? An item room early on the floor? That's not a thing. greatest item, but something. Wow, Lost Protector just did some work right then. Not every day you see that going as well as it did. Alright, let's get our second secret room and we will go to the boss. Well, that's annoying, but we'll manage. It had to be Red Mom, too. Easily one of the more annoying of the moms. Oh, Lost Protector, you almost had it. Yeah. Oops. Hemorrhaging the health. Like there's no tomorrow. I was trying to get Lost Protector in there to actually deal some damage. It worked out okay-ish, I just lost a lot of health. You guys can just go away anytime now. Not worth. Whoops. Also, very not worth. In case that much wasn't clear. That said, dealing with these as champion enemies is proving quite valuable. Yeah, that worked out really well. Good job, Lost Protector. It's an interesting item trying to use. That it's one that I really very frequently overlook and just never go out of my way to make an attempt with. But honestly, it's really good. Like, it puts out some really, really solid damage.
Lemon party.
Whoops. At least we have 3 orbitals now, so that means we are relatively well protected. Jerks. So we have a Perth row. That's worth taking. Let's not walk straight into that poop. Wouldn't be the best idea. Man, my boss soon game. Wow, I just completely failed to make that turn. Like, I don't even have an excuse on that. I just completely horribly failed to make the turn. Let's get that. Cool. That's exactly what I wanted, game. Shielded tears. I'll take it. It's probably not going to end up being good, simply due to the fact that my fire rate isn't anything overly special, and we don't have piercing shots. But I will take it, just in case something miraculous does happen. It wouldn't be the first time, after all. Well, that was almost really, really bad. The rolly brain thing almost just pushed that little thing, the little laser bro, into me. So yeah, let's not have that happen. All right, Loki, can you just stop existing? No luck ups. It's been a while since we have had a damage upgrade. These past 2 runs, guys, they have been tedious. No. I can't justify that one. Alright, we have shielded tears. That's right, I can actually do that. Not worth. Hello, greed. Look up. Single one. Shame. As much as I would love to start bombing through rooms, this room is easy enough where I would feel bad for doing it. I see another tinted rock, so that's something I'm gonna go for. I didn't need to blow it up to have the devil room chance because I'm at 100%, but I wanted to. It's okay. I'm not a violent person. I just like blowing things up. Don't worry about it. Alright, game. If this reconnects over there, I will be very upset. Because it means I went the long way. And no one likes doing that. That said, we're finally good on health. It's about damn time. Whoops.
Speed down.
Black market? No. Nothing. Not even worth it. Alright, let's go back and grab some health. There is one in here. It's on the far side, that's right. Worth doing there simply because I'm two hits away from, well, I was two hits away from it. So one hit will restore one heart, next hit will restore the next heart. And I can, in theory, break even on this fight. Oh my god. Shielded Tears is amazing because we have... whatever the hell it is. Because we have Nose Goblin. Top tier trinket right here, guys. It's so powerful that if it attaches itself to an enemy, they can't shoot you if you have Shielded Tears. You know what? I will take this literally just to have permanent Polaroid invincibility and give it back. I'm not going to use my Prothrow on it because my Prothrow is more of an investment. I should have gone back for the battery though. That's my fault. So Nose Goblin is actually higher tiered than I had even expected. Like, I knew it was really good, but I think it was that good. Alright, screw this. Alright, so that's some free health right there. We need to do one more room first. Reason being, we're only one room away from a charge. So in theory, this should be relatively easy. Especially if we can get these nose goblin shots off on him. Yeah, overall though, Nose Goblin plus Shielded Tears, way better than I expected it would be. That was just extremely bad though. I don't even want to talk about that one. Oh, it was so close. Lost Protector, you were almost on him. Those can't be lucky, but have it. We're already at 99, I know, but it is what it is. Okay. Range, some tears, bookworm. Wait, that's not tears up? That's some extra spirit hearts. That's right. Birth row. I'm not the biggest fan of any of those remaining ones, but whatever. I do wish that I had Dark Bomb. Gimpy is doing some good work. Thank you for the secret room, buddy. That's exactly what I needed. Bomb bag, okay. So we don't one-shot spiders. Just saying. I mean, it's doable, don't get me wrong. You can do a run with base damage, but we don't even one-shot spiders. Another fly item. Getting close to Beelzebub. I'm just gonna stay inside of this. Okay, staying inside did not work as planned. Because it's kind of the center of attention at the moment. Wherever that thing goes, enemies spawn. And were I able to handle this normally, I'd be all for it. But it's a tad difficult at this point in time. Even still, we pulled through, so that's what matters. Oh, hello, guys. So again, wrong directions every time. Nothing out of the ordinary here. Alright, Forsaken. Alright, that's good. And it just occurred to me, we actually still have... We have Chaos. Why are we not getting a bunch of really, really random good stuff? Like, our luck is bad, but not that bad. We should be getting drops that are good. At least now we're gonna get double. I will come back for that if I need it. And only if I need it. I feel like our invincibility will be more valuable for us for the time being. And yes, I am using Revenge Fly intentionally here. Alright, I do actually want to kill that one last. In the event that it decides it wants to spawn the dead cat. Good. Alright, Pride. No dead cat. That would have been Guppy if we did it, but not the case. Good map guessing skills on my part. Alright, we're good to go. We can do this. Easy enough. Yeah, wow. Okay, Nose Goblin and Shielded Tears. That's way better than I ever thought it would be. So that's another thing that makes Shielded Tears God tier. The more you know. Either way, that's where we're ending things. Finally, a run under 15 minutes. It's about time. And we actually got an achievement for that. Hat trick? Not quite sure what that one is. Yeah, whatever. We got a thing. That's what matters. So, did it unlock something for me? We're just going to skip past this. Ace of Clubs. Huh. Alright then. Cool. So, that is what it is. Either way, I hope you guys have enjoyed this one. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.